is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Late breaking right now, we are covering a grass fire that is burning in Bethel Acres. That is just west of Shawnee. Take a look at Sky 5. It is over the scene right now. We just know that you can see all the smoke and that structures are on fire right now. We've gotten some notes into our newsroom, and we believe this mobile homes are in the area, but we don't know exactly what is burning. But you can see right here, Bethel Acres, just west of Shawnee, a grass fire burning several structures in the area. Sky 5 is over the scene. We are monitoring this fire, as we know it's a high fire danger today with the winds being so strong and obviously the dry conditions. Again, reiterating, a grass fire fight, Bethel Acres, just west of Shawnee. Sky 5 is over the scene. We'll keep you updated right here on KOCO.com and obviously on Eyewitness News 5 a little later on today.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.